Doctors in Seattle, U.S. have been making their own face masks out of sheets of plastic amid a shortage of the protective gear. "We're days away from running out of the equipment we need," said Melissa Tizon, Associate Vice President of Providence St. Joseph Health, which runs 51 hospitals across 5 western states. U.S. has over 10,440 cases of coronavirus. Subscribe to the channel for